In today's video, I am going to show you how you can create a fake WhatsApp account using a virtual phone number, therefore without wasting any of your time. Let's jump to the video. So in order to create a fake WhatsApp account using a virtual phone number, what you need to do is to open your internet browser. And in the search bar, you need to type tempsmss. Click on search. Now scroll down. Here you will see some country flags. These are the countries of which you can use the phone number to create your fake WhatsApp account. So select any one country and click on this free country name number option. Once again scroll down. These are the phone numbers that you can use to create your fake WhatsApp account. So select any one number and below that number click on this receive SMS option. Now copy this phone number and using this phone number create your account on WhatsApp. Once the account is created, you will be required to provide the verification code that will be sent to this phone number. So in order to get that verification code, you need to come back to this website and scroll down. And here in this inbox section, you will get the verification code. Paste the phone number on WhatsApp and your fake WhatsApp account using a virtual phone number will be created. So that was it for this video and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.